It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all U.S.-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The USN invasion forced to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize.
Hold up. On your mark.
Enemy helo! Be ready!
In the clear, Merrick.
Rourke! We have eyes on Almagro, but are taking fire just west of the hotel.
Roger, we're on our way. Let's go. Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro. Let's go. Merrick, hold your fire. We're approaching on your six. Coming in from above.
Nice of you to join us. We thought your luck had finally run out.
Start laying down some fire.
We tracked all my way to the hotel. He's still there. Good.
We're too heavy.
Elias, I need you to...
Shit, Rock! Somebody grab him! The whole thing's shifting! It's breaking apart! We gotta move, now! What are we doing here, Elias? We can't save him!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.
So what happened to him?
We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled. He was declared MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for the Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rourke friend. Ramos is one. To find Rourke, we're going back to Caracas, where this all started.